Paul Newman was introduced to race car driving when preparing for a movie role in 1969. He took to it with zeal, and he was a natural. He told a reporter, "I'm not a very graceful person. The only thing I found grace in was racing a car." To celebrate his newfound passion, his wife gave him a Rolex Daytona, the quintessential driver's watch, on the back of which she had engraved, "Drive slowly."